Hello and welcome to how to add WordPress categories to the menu. So you can see these are two categories that I already have added to the menu and how to make those child categories as drop down menu under any category on your navigation bar. So welcome, my name is Amul and please subscribe for my channel. I'm going to the dashboard of this WordPress locally installed on my computer, Windows 7. If you haven't installed it and want to watch my other video about installing WordPress on your computer. So first of all, you go to the dashboard and then you go to appearance here and then you go to menus. In case if you want to create categories first, then you go to the posts and go to categories. I'm going to open this link in a new tab. So here you can create one categories. Let's say I want to say anything that, let's say I want to say themes. Okay. This is going to be slug. You can keep the same one as a slug here. If there is any parent category and you want to make this as a subcategory or a child category, you can select the parent category here. It certainly want to give description. Selected, I want to give a small selected WordPress themes for businesses. This has to be like 300 words at least. That is a really good description. So you can see I have added this theme navigation, add category to this category list here. And now this is how you can create a category very easily. There are other ways which you can try, but this is very simple and very standard one. Okay, so now we will go back to the dashboard and just refresh it, and you'll see here under the menu section in your dashboard area, you'll see these are the links available that can be added to the any menu selected. You can manage your menu from here. Right now we have selected this, the main menu, which is here. Alright, so we've got few options here. We can add any post to the menu navigation, custom links, simply, you know, any custom link, you can take it from anywhere on the web. At the same time, categories. So categories are available to us. We will go ahead and see, view all, and you'll see all the categories over here, okay? Now you want to add these to this navigation bar. So I already have added. I'll simply first of all remove them, and then you will see this will disappear from my navigation as soon as I save it and refresh my home page. So that has been saved. I'm going to refresh it here, and you will see those got disappeared from here. Now I'll go back and add them back to the navigation bar, to the main menu. So view all, and then select whatever you want to add to the navigation, and then you hit add to menu, and you can manage the position. So let's say I want to, because this is a child category and this is a parent category, so I want them appear like, I want this to appear like as a sub menu. So I'll simply hold it and drag it a little right, and then you save it. Okay, you can position wherever you want them to be, just hold it and drag wherever you want to, and go back to the home page and just refresh it. You'll see you've got so many things here. So these were categories added to the menu, and this is how you add categories to the menu. And if you have any child category, you can add them as a sub menu. So that's it for this video. Please like, share, and subscribe for my channel. This is a really awesome feature with WordPress that lets you add categories to the menu. And this has really good benefits and advantage when it comes to WordPress navigation. So thank you so much and have a wonderful day. Goodbye for now.